Joe Wolcott, pugilist, shows Golden Glovers in Washington how it's done. Wolcott, who gave Joe Lewis the Jersey bouts recently, knows whereof he speaks and wishes the youthful aspirants good luck. Once in the ring, they're on their own, but fast. Ken Andriotta and Ed Donahue mix it in the 147-pound novice class. These scrappy youngsters wade in there with everything they've got, and no fooling at any time. Andriotta connects with a wallop that brings yells from the crowd and follows it up with more from the same place. Three rounds of punishment like this, and Donahue feels like he's been run over by a 10-ton truck. The ref is inclined to agree with him and says, "That's all, brother." The fight goes to Andriotta on a technical knockout. For senior division honors in the 160-pound class, Ben Lewis and Jim Miller fight it out. It's a heads-up fight, too, with some fancy footwork thrown in, much to the mutual surprise of both contestants. Lewis then winds up a long one and lets fly. And Miller drops to the canvas. Big Ben has struck, and the time is up. Here are a couple of more 147-pounders, Ken Lindley and Bob Myers. Lindley is the taller of the two, but it doesn't seem to be helping him much. Myers has the edge in speed and ability and keeps away from those high ones. This one goes only two rounds. Already Lindley looks winded as Myers jockeys him into position and whammo! And tag, you're it. Golden Glove hopes go a-glimmering, and once again, it's the old story. Somebody's had enough.